Here we are. Well, not just yet, but here we are. Approaching the Super Bowl, and I want to show you guys who made it to the Pro Bowl. Here we are at the Pro Bowl lineup. Andrew Luck makes it. Justin Nelson makes it. No gimmick fullback. Ooh. The T.Y. Hilton makes it. Kobe Fleener, for another year in a row, makes it. Beecham makes it. Mohort makes it. Harrison completely surprises me and makes it. Wendell should not have made it, but he did. And all these guys are like first picks, by the way. Costanzo, he didn't make it. Yeah. On the defensive side of the ball, nobody. Anybody get put over? Nobody here? Are we finished or are we done? We might be done. Yeah, nobody on defense made it. Nobody on defense. Like, nobody. And there we have it. The Super Bowl. Could you imagine if Peyton was still on the team? But the London Bulldogs versus the New York Giants. And the Giants don't have Eli, actually. Here's a look at the team that we are going into the Super Bowl matchup with. I know guys have been like, why is it put points into the Nelson? Please, for the playoffs. Please, put him in. Nope. T.Y. Hilton has proven to be completely unstoppable. And I'm looking to go to nobody else. Our offensive line, minus this asshole here. And you suck. Everybody else looks fine. And you stopped giving us penalties, so you're good. Fleener, I would like to get you involved in this game. Take a look at, the Newsom is back. So the Jonathan Newsom, the welcome back. Coney 2012 is going to be taking a backup role, but we know that he can get the job done. Everybody else looks good. Mr. AKA did come back. He's not dead, by the way. All right, the Giants have Niles Davis out. Oh, Lord, he's out for a long. Oh, Lord. Let's take a look. Oh, these motherfuckers. Let's take a look at the Giants. They have the Drew Brees. That explains a lot. Shane Vereen. So them losing their starting running back doesn't even hurt. They have a good fullback. And Lonnie, what was that? Pryor. They have Odell Beckham. And they have some pretty good number two and number threes. Let's see. Their tight end could eat a dick. Their offensive line. Oh, no, we're not doing it. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, shit. Where are we going to get pressure? Oh, we're just not going to get it. Their defensive front. Robert Ayers with a good backup. Then you got the Jason Pierre-Paul along with. Oh, my God. This team is stacked. Okay. I see where we can attack them a little bit. If we could get to the second level, right up the gut, maybe. No, we're not. We got to pass the ball. I'm sure we got to pass the ball. And they got Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie. Other than that, we might be able to pass the ball. We got the Cromartie boys. And at safety, Jesus Christ. What the fuck am I up against? Alright.
Screw. Ooh. Oh, wow, I'm in.
What the hell? Look at it. Bask in its glory. The Super Bowl. Not much needs to be said. We know what's on the line here. And here it is. The gimmick Colt London Bulldog Monarchs. I don't care that the Giants are 98 overall. We're just going to beat their ass. And I ain't going to say it no more. By the way, thank you, RBI. Oh, no, the gimmick kick. Oh, we got a flag back there. This is cool. We got the flags. We got the coin toss, finally. It'd be cool if we could pick it, but all right, whatever. Whatevs. We get, all right. Andrew Luck is clapping. That means he's happy. We won it. All right. We got Gordon out there as the captain. Andrew Luck out there as the captain. Who's our other captain? I missed it. Everything. Here he is! Andrew Luck's going to win his first Super Bowl. Put him over! I don't have anything to drink. I got water. All right, first play of the game. You know where we going, baby. Oh, that pass rush. You know what we're here for. You know why we're here. You know why we're here. And you know you can't stop them. You know you can't stop them. All right, looks like they want to double down on T.Y. I'm not falling for that bait. Look at the Fowler. Dudes is fighting today. And we ain't even touched Nelson yet. We ain't even touched the Nelson yet. I got two reads here. Fleener is both of them. Got him. Oh, these boys ain't ready. These boys ain't ready for no Super Bowl. These boys ain't ready for no Super Bowl. They don't know what it means to be here. They don't know what it means to be here. Still ain't unleashing the Nelson. Not even going to unleash the Nelson just yet. I'm going to let Andrew Luck eat. I'm going to let Andrew Luck and the T.Y. Hilton eat. There's your fucking MVP. That's the guy. Right there. Both of them. Co-MVPs. Because why the fuck not? From the same team. Them. T.Y. Hilton. And Andrew Luck. Let's look at Drew Brees' numbers. Oh, he sucked. Look at the block shed! Oh, these boys ain't ready. These boys ain't ready today. They not ready today. Nope. They not ready. There is clearly a team here who's ready. And it ain't them. It ain't them. Pump up the gimmick crowd. Oh, nope, too late. Underneath. We on that. Fuck you, May. Fuck you, May. Not today. We got a Super Bowl to win here. Keep everything in front. Welcome back to Newsome. Jonathan Newsome. Just realized I'm over here controlling him, and I forgot to welcome him back. Oh, nah, Brody. Nah, Brody. Y'all not ready. Mm-mm. Y'all might not even score. Y'all not ready. Y'all not playing like that, you're not. Where's Odell? Get him in there doing them silly-ass catches. How about you do that? Because it ain't going to be this game. All right, let's go. We got creep here. Looks like they're in a cover three. They are not. Yo, block that guy. Damn it, I don't want to go to Nelson yet. So all I'm going to say to you, Fleener, is they're creeping them safeties up. T.Y., you might have knees. Ah, yeah. Oh, that was a real nice interception. Well, there's one. I probably had the middle open on that, too. I just wanted to go knees. All right, D, let's step up again on him. Let's step up on him again. We in here. Flats. Ah, that hole in the defense. Don't let him find it. That is the Drew Brees. Ooh, wasn't expecting to run. Nice. Y'all not getting this first if you're running the ball. You can forget about it. You can forget about it. Oh, no. No. Oh, we had him stopped. Good broken tackle. So what y'all not going to do is score by running the ball. Let's just make sure we're clear on that. Okay? No. Not happening, Brody. Uh-oh, the crowd's behind us. Crowd's putting us over. Eat that up. Oh, wow. We didn't come out in our run defense. Maybe we should have. I thought they was going to pass the ball. So, good play call. Let's make T.Y. great again. Tripped up by the gimmick shoestring. Be afraid of him. Be very fucking afraid. I don't want to. I don't want to. All right, we're going to creep. Oh, shit, wrong button. Waller don't care, though. Ooh, the stiff arm looking nasty. Nice stiffy. Where's Fleener, and is he coming back? Medium risk. Okay. Bro, it's the Super Bowl. Suck it up. Nope, he's still not in. All right, that's fine. Please come across, Waller. All right. Good thing I built you up over the years. Good thing I built you up. Waller, you gonna get open for me, dog? I don't want to go to Nelson here. Got him! Oh, you asshole. Why don't you want to score? I don't want to run the ball yet. What am I going to do? Gordon, sneak up behind him, please. Sneak up behind him. Put me over. Got him. Let's go. We don't need to run just yet, baby. But we will. And when we do, it's going to be explosive. But we don't need it just yet. Nelson isn't even touching the ball yet. We're going to beat up on his team without even using one of our main weapons. See if I get this hole to work. No, because they're running the ball. They are not going to stop running the ball. They're looking for a cheap pop here. They're looking for a cheap pop. Shit, they're not. Stay on this. Wow! Nice freaking route. Give me the Jordan. Flats, flats, flats. Get over there, Burley. Break that up. Where is Odell Beckham? Is he playing? There he is. They are not going to him at all. He is clearly their best receiver. Nah, you're not getting me with that again. Woo! Don't run across that man. We got this. Don't do it! I just told you! Don't do it! Don't do it! Oh, this is open. Why the ball took so long to get there? Oh, that could have been bad. All right. Who was that over there? Gordon? Hilton? All right, you might be fine on your own here. I like Waller. I like Waller here. I like Waller here. I kind of like Waller here. All right, now let's take a look at Gordon. Gordon looks good here. Cook that dude. Cook that dude. Let's no. No. Oh, God. Gordon, no. No. The Gordon, no. Oh, the Gordon. Oh, they're so pretty. That play might keep us out of the Super Bowl Hall of Fame. That play right there might cost us the Super Bowl. Because that's a touchdown right before the half off a turnover. That's huge momentum. Huge momentum. And he gave it away. He absolutely gave it away. Look at those rushing yards. I can't believe Gordon. I might never throw the ball to him again. I might not throw the ball to him again. Oh, that pisses me off. That, if they run the ball here, all right. Flats, flats, flats. Sit on him, sit on him. Come on, Burley. Get in position, the Burley. Let's take away this little cute running they like doing. Hit him with the are you finished or are you done gimmick right here. Oh, wow. Now that I'm actually going to play the run, they're passing. Underneath. Boy, if you don't stop. Boy! All right, they're definitely running here, right? Right? Fucking Gordon, man. No, get up in there. Get up. All right, because you see, now you're in my neck of the woods. The goal line. Can you get in there is the question. No! Want to try it again? Want to try it again? Want to be cute? Want to keep running? I'll give you the touchdown. I'll give you the passing touchdown. Running the ball? No. No, that's not what y'all do anymore. Y'all done. No! No! No, 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 no. Pump up the gimmick crowd. Be ready. That what I, sir, Newman, Newsom, whatever your name, sir, sir, new, sir, Sir, I need... Sir. Why didn't you come in, sir? Sir, Newsom, sir. They just walked in. You didn't give a fuck. What I am interested in is just forcing T.Y. down your throat. Or, Fleener's back. Welcome back, the Fleener. We got all day. We got all day. You keep coming out in this silly-ass defense. I will Fleener y'all to death. Okay, you want Fleener? And that's cool, and I'm going to let you finish. But we got him, too. You want to keep it going, or y'all going to switch this defense up? Run the same defense, or I run the same offense. Which one are we going to do? Something going to give, and it ain't going to be me. It ain't going to be me. I'm not going to be the one to fold. Which one y'all want to do? Which one you want to do? We could do this all day. I don't give a damn. We got all day with this. Now, who you want to get open now? He's still going to get open. Dogs. Which way you want to do this, Giants? You're not going to stop me again. It's over. Give me this. Be great. Got him. Easy. Light work. Easy. Now let's get the gimmick stop. I'm going all out run stop from, not from here on out, but at least for this drive. Nelson gonna eat, don't worry. Because almost every play in the fourth quarter is gonna go to Nelson unless he's not in the game. Nelson gonna get his. I just want this team to know that I'm gonna beat the piss out of them without him. Boom! You're not ready! You're not fucking ready! Cody 2012. Doing what the Bears did to Sweetness. That's exactly what they did, too. Let's hit Moncrief. Moncrief has been really good for us this season, and it's about time that we give him his just due. Like that. Yeah. Fuck the Josh Gordon. Everybody else gonna eat. Josh Gordon, you had your chance to get your touchdown. You had a chance to get yours. You ain't won it. Everybody else do. Well, no, they got to kind of pass the ball here now, right? Let's see. Let's just see what they do. They're still running. Okay. Fine. Now watch Nelson come in and get more yards than you. Watch. In one quarter, Nelson's going to have more yards than the Shane Vereen. Watch him work. Nice. Okay, maybe he's not. Maybe he's not. That was good. They're definitely going to go run heavy right here. And they play action me. And fuck your feelings. Odell. Your mama named you that? Odell? All right, so maybe they're finished here. Maybe they're finished with the gimmick run. Maybe they're done. Bro. Oh, whoa. No. It's way too late in the game for them to keep running. Right? Give him some heat. Don't run parallel. Why he start? Would you? Somebody hit this guy. Did he go too far beyond the line or what? What's the deal here? Yep. Let me bump this guy. Come on, let's go. Damn it, they ain't let me bump him at all. They ain't even let me touch him. And he's the one who gets the gimmick first down. They didn't even let me touch the guy. Here we go, fellas. Fourth quarter for the Super Bowl. Throw your fours up, you gimmick fours. Oh, what are we doing here? Nah, I don't trust this. Are you? Oh, shit. Why? Why the fuck would I bite on that? Why would I bite on that? Why? Why on God's green earth do I bite on that? Because they've been running it so much that they got me to bite. And now they actually run it. All right, come on, defense. Don't get on this goal line and show y'all ass again. Are you serious? Are you fucking kidding? Sir. Who was that? Tremaine Johnson with the sell job. GG.
GG. The Super Bowl is coming to London. GG. Because you're not going to stop me.
All right, let's do this. Oh, look at how fresh he is. Lord. He just got that ball and just went flying. Give me blocks. That's why you keep him fresh. Right there. This guy is fresh as fuck. And you know what? I'm not going to go to him on this one because he's not even in the game. Perfect. Keep him fresh. Oh, they sitting on a TY. They sat on a TY. Oh! They sat on a TY. They're not running here, right? That'd just be blasphemous. Come on. Come on, Collins. Gotta cover that guy for me. Gotta cover him. Alright, somebody's gonna get open in the flats. Ooh, good breakup. Pump up that gimmick crowd. They're trying to put you over. Are you fucking shitting me? Are you fucking shit? Who's calling these plays? Who is calling these plays? It's fucking genius. With the exception of not having the balls to fucking go for it on fourth down. And you took the field goal like a bitch. The crowd's trying to put you over. Put the crowd back over. And they do it again. Oh my God. And now the next third down, I'm going to play the run. And they're going to fucking shove my dick hole in my own mouth. Wow. Wow. Okay. I shouldn't even be running this play right here. This is not what I want to run, but fuck it. Just make the damn stop. You get paid the big bucks to make the stop. Make the gimmick stop. Come on. Oh my good. Come on. Thank you. Got him, coach. It's like they held the ball the whole fourth quarter. We only got one drive out of it. Couldn't even go to the gimmick, Nelson. But who we can go to is the T.Y. Hilton. That's who we can go to. Can he score, though? Oh! Oh, he tripped up! Oh! Oh! If he's not going to get MVP of the league, he's got to get MVP of this here Super Bowl. That's what he's going to do. The T.Y. Hilton. Yes. Yes. Nobody, nobody in a gimmick sack. That's the Michael Brockers. Let's go. We could do this again. What the f- Can we double down on the Brock on that guy? Alright, we're ready. Nobody deep. Yep, got him. Here we are, facing another fourth down. Ah! Oh! GG. Ah! GG! The GGs! He just flat out dropped it. Where Odell at, though? Odell would have caught that with one hand behind his back. Give upon this man the blessings of a gimmick touchdown. Drink it in, man. Drink it in, man. So I'm going to get Andrew Luck his yard, and I'm a dive. I'm going to take a dive. Work like a charm. And this right here, this play right here is the ultimate Finish it how you started. The Justin Nelson with the garbage touchdown. Everybody eats, B. Except you, Gordon. You suck. You slunker. You suck. Drink it in, man. That right there is the drink it in pose. Drink it in, man. Send us off with a gimmick interception. Send us off with the gimmick interception. There it is. There it is. Got him, coach. Got him, coach. Yes, sir. Put it over. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Drink it in. Drink it in. Yes. They put me over. They did the job. We're the champions. Drink it in. Drink it in. Yeah, the T.Y. Hilton. Drink it in. Yes. Yes. That'll be us. The Gimmick Bulldogs. And there's your Super Bowl MVP. The most deserving candidate. The T.Y. Hilton. Yes. Drink it in, man. Drink it in. Put it down, Gordon! Yes, the black man wins the Super Bowl. Andrew Luck, that's not yours. That's not yours. I understand, but that's not yours. Somebody put over the T.Y. Please put him over. Because we are the gimmick champions. Yes. We did it. We did it. Yes. 84% fucking completion gimmick. T.Y. Hilton, 221 gimmick yards. Yes. All right, I don't want that bad of a copyright strike. Yes. The Andrew Luck outdueled the Breeze completely. Rushing yards, we only rushed it three times. Three. Our average was better. Fucking stoppable is the T.Y. Hilton. He cannot be stopped. This man should have been MVP of the league. Clearly. The T.Y. Hilton. Sacks, we gave up a few. But we're the champions, it doesn't matter. The Burley had 12 tackles. Anthony with 13 tackles. The Ricardo Jordan with a sack. The Brocker with a sack. Interceptions. We threw two, but Anderson had one of them. Oh, the guy who's going to be getting some burn next year. Hey, Anthony. Or Anderson, I'm sorry. Stephon, Arkell. Yo. The forced fumbles. The Coney 2012. The Anthony. The Brock. The forced fumbles, which we got two of them back. The forced fumbles were out of control, but we're the champions. We're the champions, man. Drink it in.